What's going on, YouTube? It's the Bushy Beard, and I'm back, and I'm bushier than ever. And right now, we are back at it. It's been a little bit because I have been busy with exams and papers and all of this other stuff. So we got it all done, and we're now on our break, which means we can do reactions. And lots of them, including reactions to things like the movies and stuff that I wanted to watch. So we'll be getting to those as well. So anyways, Monday we'll start back with our regular schedule. But I felt like doing a little different things today. And Taylor Swift came out with a new album, so I need to get to that. But yeah, here we go. We got Merry Christmas, or Mariah Carey, Oh Santa, featuring Ariana Grande and Jennifer Hudson. So this is going to be fantastic. And what better way to get into the season than with some Christmas music? Also, I have made a Christmas mask. It's on my IG if you want to go check that out. I thought it was pretty funny. Or not funny, but pretty good. I thought it turned out really well. So anyways, let's go ahead and get to Oh Santa. Mariah Carey is an absolute icon, so fantastic, and then Ariana Grande is such a good up and comer, but like newer artist, and then Jennifer Hudson is, her voice is immaculate. I already love this video so much. I love the incorporation with the kids and having a lot of fun, and then their voices fantastic, their outfits are fantastic. This is great. Santa, if you get this letter, won't you help me out? I know you're kind of busy with your elves right now, and I don't know how you do the things you do when I sleep on Christmas Eve. But it's amazing, and I bet that you could bring me back my baby, because every time I see Christmas lights, I feel this void inside and I just can't take it. I saw them shopping last. Also, is this like a, I guess it might be an original, because I don't think I've ever heard the song before, which is great that they all three very powerful women, very powerful vocalists, come together on such a great sounding song so far. And then they all know they're fantastic vocalists, so it's like they don't even have to be out there competing, because we know that they know that they know that we know that they're really good singers. So how old is Mariah Carey? Because she looks like she's 32. Hey Google, how old is Mariah Carey?
Mariah Carey is 50 years old.
She does not look 50. Jeez, she does not age at all. She looks like she's just as young as the other two out there. So. At first, when I picked this, I thought it was a live performance. I didn't read the official music video part of it. So I was like, oh, that would be kind of cool. But it almost has that live feel to it, doesn't it? It's just like they're on a stage, and it's just, it feels like it could be a live video. But they're doing fantastic. I love it. I love the arrangement. I love the way that they're playing off of each other. This is just so good.
Come and make your mind up.
kids are great. I guess they're not all kids, but they're great dancers. They are fantastic. And they do add a little bit of a dimension to it, right? That it's not just like them singing. It's the dancing and everything else that's incorporated into it that just makes this such a fun video to watch. And then on top of it, the vocals are absolutely fantastic. So it's like just a treat, both visually and sonically. Kind of just like, oh, yeah, I'm just going to show off a little bit here. That was gorgeous. Yes. So, I guess people who like Mariah Carey are called lambs. I listened to this podcast, and one of the continued advertisements on it is another podcast that talks about it. So that's the only reason I know that they're called lambs. That was fun. That was really good. Really gets you into the holiday, gets you kind of your spirits bright, and it brings a smile to your face. They did so good. So good. Anyways, guys, if you liked this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, you can give it a thumbs down. It's not going to hurt me. Or you can give it a thumbs up because it's not going to hurt you. If you're new or you haven't yet, please do consider subscribing. We are on our way to 25,000, which is absolutely amazing. I never thought we would get even close to that, but here we are, almost a quarter of the way to our goal. So I thank you all for your continued support and for your patience during this time of exams. So only one more semester and then I'm done. I hope y'all have a wonderful day, wonderful holidays, whatever you celebrate. I hope you celebrate it with friends and family. I hope you can, even if this pandemic thing is still raging. So I hope you all have a wonderful day. And as always, until next time, YouTube, smile like you mean it from the Bushy Beard.